Nice one. bendición.
Clara, I've met La Morale. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Morale? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Morale has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Easy now.
Mis amores, it's Rosa Mel Paquete calling at you with love. Speaking of love being Jaran, don't you? Just look at America. Land of the free.
Et voilà.
Long walk or quick ride? Your choice.
Danny, if you find yourself in Madrugada... There's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the one Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. Ah, fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Guerrilla.
Shit! truck. Yeah.
Gracias, my friend.
No hay problema.
Ugh!
Henry.
Load your weapon.
Come on, get me out of here.
Gracias, mi socio.
De nada.
sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these poor people? Doing with the bodies.
To my soldiers, I say this. Do not waver. Do not yield. Do not think for a moment you can rest. Libertad, la moral, they are all the same. Ignorant, selfish children who would rather dismantle Yara than even bow it. Guard yourself against their misinformation. We are on the right side of history.
truck.
What is going on here? Using humans like rats. What are they testing? Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs. Those look like cages. But for what? What is that red smoke? There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake? Binga! So many. So many dead bodies in the water. Need to take a picture for Lorenzo. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics. These people are sick. Really sick. Binga. That must be Gabriela. Lo siento, Gabriela. Lo siento. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo.
This special announcement from El Presidente Anton Castilli.
Al Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriela?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Gracias por su cooperación.
Vamos!
Vamos. ¡Are, are!
Whoa!
That's a good horse. Easy.
Go!
Come on.
Let's don't worry. I'm a friend.
Yeah. So
thank you.
get too close.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the bien. You shoot the tree.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like...
Danny, come back to El Agujero. She's getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale. Legends are calling us that?
No. Castillo's propaganda.
Oh. Still, that's fucked up.
Yeah. I mean, we're calling Castillo a dictator, and he thinks he's a president.
He's a monster.
What have I become?
Hola. That thing who you're fighting for you?
think I'm at a dead end with Lucky.
I know you want your friends to fight, but there's a lot of young guerrillas in El Este who don't need any convincing.
La Moral? They are kids with guns who don't care if they hurt innocent people.
They are rough around the edges, but they are dead serious about taking down Castillo, Benitez, and Miguel.
You're making me think. And when I think, it usually means I should change my mind. Okay. Those kids have an HQ. Where is it?
I don't know if I can tell you about it. There's a password, and...
I'll find it, baby Tigre.
Those guerrillas need help. Those guerrillas need help.
Careful with all that hardware.
Over there!
Get them!
okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
I can't. noche es fiel testigo de lo que sufro, llorando porque me abandonas, amándote tanto. Mis noches de insomnio sin ti son largas en la oscuridad. ¿Quién sabe si piensas en mí? Estarás la viva llama de tu recuerdo, porque en mi alma.
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass.
I think I want out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez, Bermudez, Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara.
Like this young Castillo has many bullets, but we will have.
Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
Hey, Dennis, listen up. We cannot let the regime get any intel.
All these dosis.
I need Benitez. this, we can't find out where we are, Danny.
I am Gilbert. That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Hola. You're new around.
You're back.
Wapo.
We got a tigre on our side.
What good is that old man gonna be for La Moral?
Did you sleep?
During history class, El Tigre is the baddest motherfucker on this island.
That was some speech, right? With El Tigre on our side.
Not yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with other badass shit. And remember, there's no I in team.
But there is an I in win.
I guess everyone in El Este can go to the beach while you're overthrowing Castillo alone.
I'm kidding, Honron. I'll think about recruiting your super fans.
Oh!
In the clear. The museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Yami, what's going on with this race?
Danny, you know I won't let you fly around like a fucking superhero. But those anti-aircraft sites, they don't. I'm not giving those motherfuckers the chance to blow your ass up. Take them out, and then you race, okay?
Thank you. Those guerrillas need help.
Better watch myself.
I'm clear.
What are you feeding that thing?
Careful!
Thank you.
to follow up on this.
What do you got for me?
Danny, these fascists have set up another checkpoint. Why don't you go and show them what freedom looks like?
Thanks a million.
Honron, should I swing by Alvarez Farm?
You haven't met Chicharron?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharron.
Angry today. Rápido! Chicharron has run off to fight the dog army alone.